hazelnut triangle. Flamboyant cuttlefish. The two small ones are the hopelessly devoted males. The female is the larger one. But they would never tell him that. They can swim well enough, but usually prefer to gallop across the muck.